Welcome back here with Newsday. The Victorian Nationals deputy leader, Steph Ryan, will quit politics at the November election. The 36-year-old has revealed she won't contest her state seat, instead choosing to devote her time to her family. She's currently pregnant with her second child. Ms Ryan was a well-respected politician from both sides of the aisle in state and federal politics.
Steph has been a tireless advocate for regional Victoria, a strong woman when she needed to be. I wish her well for the future. And it's a reminder that politics is a tough workplace environment when you're a young person with a family. We wish her well.
Ms Ryan has said she's immensely proud to have served as the deputy leader of the Nationals for the past 8 years.